from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening. Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. A Portland man accused of threatening to kill the governor as well as members of Congress pleaded guilty to several charges today in federal court. 52-year-old Michael Thomas now faces up to 10 years in prison for threatening to kill Connecticut Senator Joseph Lieberman as well as Congressman Steve King from Iowa. He faces up to 5 years for threatening to kill Governor LePage. Officers arrested him last year and they searched his Portland apartment where they found a .45 caliber handgun. He was not allowed to have a gun because he was convicted of a felony in Massachusetts. The lawyer for a sexual assault suspect is trying to get the charges against his client dropped because he says his client is not 18. Mohammed Mukhtar is facing burglary and gross sexual assault charges stemming from an alleged attack in May at a Portland apartment. Mukhtar's birthday is listed as January 1st, 1994. In a motion to dismiss the charges, his lawyer writes that immigration officials routinely assign immigrants January 1st birthdays if they cannot provide any birth records. Mukhtar is scheduled to appear in Cumberland County Court tomorrow morning. A young child playing with matches or a lighter set a fire last night that destroyed a 2.5-story apartment building in Westbrook. Fire officials tell News 8 that a child under the age of 5 who lived in the building on Main Street started the fire in a living room on the first floor. Another tenant in that building was taken to the hospital after suffering from minor smoke inhalation. Three families have been left homeless. Fire officials say they will follow up with the child's family and consider referring him to a juvenile fire setters program. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. Make sure you check out the other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.